at this here. This is amazing.
What a gorgeous night we have here in Fresno tonight. Yes.
The weather's beautiful. The people are beautiful. We're having. You feel the spirit out there, Noodles. You feel that?
I do. You know what? It's hitting me right here. Mostly right here, Dexter. But what a great combination. Great weather. Fucking beautiful people.
Right, we got everything. We got everything tonight. This is going to be a good one. I can tell.
Incredible.
This looks like a pretty punk crowd, actually. I think they're pretty punk. They like the punk stuff. That's what
they
I mean.
Like the punk stuff, and goddammit, they're tired of being disenfranchised by the man. Am I right?
That's the thing about punk.
That's right.
I like that.
You can be mad about just about anything when you're punk.
That's right. Are you guys ready to have a good time tonight? I think they're ready.
Hell yeah. We're gonna do a bunch of songs for you. We're gonna do one that's we haven't done it in a while. It's a little bit older one. This is Have You Ever?
Thank you. We'll be right back.
screaming, I'm in my car, so give me no crap, cause this light is stinging and I just might step, yeah. What an audience, what a night, what an amazing. Listen to how loud they are and how far back they are. They're loud, but also Dexter, they're pitch perfect. Their timing is incredible and the tone and timbre of their voices are beautiful. Yeah, something in their singing. It's better than it's not just regular singing. It's like they
it's almost angelic. It's like we angelic. Have a choir of earthbound angels here in Fresno
tonight. Choir of angels. All right. I like this. This must be the VIP section here, I guess.
They look very important to me.
They look rich. That's how you can tell, right?
Rich and well-connected, yes.
So I know they sing great, I know they're loud, but there's something else. I mean, these cats are wild out here tonight.
Oh, definitely. I'm gonna go out on a limb, Dexter, and say that this is an audience that loves their curse words. Am I right?
They love cussing. Is that what you're trying to say?
That is true.
How can you tell that?
Well, there's a spark of intelligence in each and every one, a little twinkle in each and every one of their eyes, right? This is an intelligent crowd, and everyone knows that intelligent people use curse words more than stupid people.
I did not know that. Is that true? Has that been studied?
Dude, absolutely. Absolutely. You at Cal Berkeley, they did a study, and intelligent people absolutely use curse words more than unintelligent people.
Okay, well, good. We came to the right place. Would you guys like to sing and cuss with us right now? Yeah! We have a part. This very part of the song is perfect for that.
It's got who would have thought? It's got serendipitous.
Singing and cussing in it. We're all ready to go. Okay, you guys ready? Here we go. 1, 2, 3. Drivers hurried. Such attitude. When I chew my piece, complaints see something's odd. Feel like I'm guided. Yeah! Oh, hell yeah. Yeah, this is like he's saying, hell yeah!
Hell yeah!
See? We're not supposed to really cuss here tonight, but hell's okay, right? Hell's all right, yeah. I like your spirit, sir. I like your spirit. Two fingers in the air.
Yeah, yeah. Oh, I think we can cuss. I think cussing's okay, actually. I think we showed that a couple songs ago.
Yeah, but that was in the song. There's children here, Dexter.
Maybe you can make it like a song. You can sing it or something.
Oh, that's right. You're allowed to cuss if you sing it. Will you guys sing with me? Sorry,
are you guys ready? Here we go. One, two, three, yell! Okay, maybe I was wrong.
That's what I'm talking about.
But they got to see this side do it first. So we got to give them one more chance over here, okay? One more chance here. 1, 2, 3, go! Too close to tell. Now I'm just not sure.
That was pretty good. That was pretty good, right?
You know, I think maybe what we should do is we should get everybody to sing all together.
That's just the ladies!
Let's get everyone all together. We're all winners here, right?
That's what happens. Everybody together. Everybody.
I want to hear everyone from this side to this side, from the very back to the front. I want to hear you all on three, okay? Here we go now. 1, 2, 3, yeah! Now he's getting up to two, yeah, he's getting it done. Thank you.
you.
I gotta say, I love that song. That song is probably my favorite song that we played all night. Dexter, who wrote that song? Who wrote that song?
Actually, it was me. I wrote that song. I was drunk. I don't know. It just came out.
You wrote pretty much almost every song we heard us play here on stage.
I wrote a bunch of songs.
I'm gonna take a minute to embarrass my friend.
I mean, come on, you've already.
I'm gonna embarrass my friend Dexter here. Not only did he write pretty much every song you heard tonight, he also has his own hot sauce, like four different flavors. GringoBandito.com. Check it out. He flies his own jet around the world. Last weekend, he ran a fucking half Ironman competition.
Couple times.
And recently, he went back to college and got his PhD in molecular biology. Ladies and gentlemen, I give you Dr. Dexter Holland.
Thank you. Just call me Dexter. It's all right. You're really embarrassing me, Noodles. I'd say some stuff about you, but I can't think of anything.
I appreciate that, my friend. Why don't I continue on embarrassing the rest of the band? Over on bass guitar, the always handsome Dr. Todd Morse. Back behind Todd on drums, the baby of the band, but he wasn't born yesterday, teen phenom Dr. Brandon Pertzborn. Back behind me on every other instrument known to man, he's not only my sober coach, he's my guitar teacher, the very enterprising Dr. Jonah Nimoy. And it's been my pleasure to serve as your nurse practitioner of the evening. I am Noodles.
Yeah, Noodles. Nice one.
We get to travel the world and do this for a living, and it's the best thing ever, but it wouldn't be possible if it wasn't for you guys. People like you, you came out, you brought your spirit, you brought your energy, even the love, we feel the love, and maybe some other emotions, but really we feel it right here.
It's true.
Absolutely true. You guys have been incredible. Thank you for being here. Thank you for bringing your spirit with you. It really does mean the world to us. Thank you, Fresno! Yeah.